Hi guys, so we're going to look today at one of those exercises that I see done very poorly quite often. And honestly, I say poorly, but I really should say wrong. More often than not with tire flips, I see people try to treat them like barbell cleans. This is one of those movements that you cannot swap in barbell technique and expect it to work for an odd object. This is much more like a tackle or a takedown than it is like a clean. What I normally see whenever I bring somebody out here for tires for the first time, if they've done them anywhere else, they're going to try to pop them up and then catch underneath them and then come up with it. Where that doesn't work is if it's a barbell and you try to catch and you miss, you can always drop it and the bar moves away from you. Tire doesn't move away from you. It's coming down and your feet might be underneath it. What's going to work a lot better, especially as you get heavier, especially as you start to move heavier weight with this and start to build more strength in that back side of the body, find a tire that is somewhere around just underneath your knee height. Set up your feet wide. Arms are going to reach underneath the tire between the legs. Now, there is some play here because we've done them with our hands wider before. We've done them with our feet back more before, and it really just depends on the athlete. You're going to lean into the tire and put as much pressure into it with your chest as you can, and then you're driving it up and over. Where I always see an issue when somebody's learning this is as they're coming up, they'll try to kick the tire with their knee and keep it going. And instead, especially as they get heavier, once you get your hip to the tire, you're going to take a step in so that you can brace, reach your hands lower, and then continue that takedown. Trying to do all the instruction now, that way when I get into the tire, I'm not trying to talk y'all through it then. So feet will be a little wider than shoulders, and they'll be back from the tire a bit. Make sure that you can get those hands underneath and you can lean into it. We want to see no daylight between you and the tire. Get your hip to it and step, and then from here I could rest at this point because I'm planted, so I'm under control. I'm going to reach under further and then keep coming up. If it's heavy enough and you can only inch it up, do that. Every little bit adds up because every little bit that this goes over further, it gets lighter and lighter and you can work with it more and more. Big thing you don't want to do is try to curl this tire up. These are heavy. Your bicep tendons are not designed for that. They will pop. So you use those hips, back, and shoulders and all to drive into it as you come over, all right? And then from there, you get to knock it over and make a lot of noise. Either way, guys, there's a tire flip. Much more like a takedown or a tackle than it is a power clean. Big issue that I'd love to see fixed.